First component, extraordinary teams are comprised of?
Competitors.
What's a competitor? It's an individual who what?
Loves to win.
I love it. Second component, extraordinary teams have a
common goal.
There's only one way to achieve a common goal. You have to make a
sacrifice.
Goal. Third component, what do extraordinary teams do?
Communicate.
Why? Because open and honest communication builds
trust.
And if there's no trust,
no team.
Fourth component, extraordinary teams have this thing called
chemistry.
What's chemistry about?
Bonds.
How are most bonds formed under
heat and pressure.
When, not if, we face heat pressure, we've got to make a mature decision to come together and not fall apart. Fifth, last component of extraordinary teams are
consistent.
Yes, that's a matter of focus because, as Aristotle said, we are what we
repeatedly do.
Thank you guys for your time. Thank you.